Welcome to Visual Studio Mobile Center. My name is June, and I'm excited to give you a brief overview of Mobile Center. Sign in today and connect your apps to Visual Studio Mobile Center's continuous integration, automated testing, distribution, and feedback capabilities. Our open platform and available APIs make it easy to mix and match the services you want to use. Embed automated UI tests into your build and distribute process so your app is tested on hundreds of real devices before any of your users get to see it. Crash reporting and rich analytics bring immediate diagnostics and insights from the experiences of production users. Mobile Center Streamlined Workflow works with your language of choice, Objective-C, Swift, Java, Xamarin, and even React Native. Our open platform and APIs let you integrate just the parts of Mobile Center you need. Without further ado, let's get into the different services of Mobile Center now. To get started, you'll need to create a new app. Once your app is created, then you can integrate with any of the service beacons in Mobile Center that you can easily find on the left-hand side. With the build beacon, you can connect to your source code repository and create an installable app package automatically with every commit or push. You don't need to provision any agents or Mac to build iOS apps in Mobile Center. Once your build is set up, you can download the build and debug logs right from Mobile Center. After you build your app, it is critical to perform UI testing on real devices before you unleash it into the wild. We own and maintain over 2,500 real devices with over 400 unique configurations in terms of different form factors and OS versions. You can write tests in Calabash, Xamarin.UiTest, Appium, Espresso, and XCUiTest. After the tests have been completed, you can view detailed test reports on a beautiful, easy-to-read dashboard. The red lightning bolt symbol clearly indicates if one of your tests have failed. Then, you can view the device log, test log, and the test failures tab to quickly remedy the problem in your source code. After all tests have passed, your mobile app needs to get into the hands of your beta community. Mobile Center makes it easy to share your latest app version with different community groups. Create a distribution group and then add the email of your testers to this group. After this group has been created, you can send them any build version of your app, which your testers can provide valuable feedback. When you release your app into the wild, the last thing you want are crashes. But the reality is that it happens for a myriad of reasons and you need to be on top of it. Once you integrate the crashes module of the Mobile Center SDK, you'll be able to collect crashes from all devices. You can prioritize the crashes by the number of affected users and get the full stack trace of the crash to quickly pinpoint the problem. You'll also want to know more about your app users and how they are using your app. Once you integrate the Analytics Module SDK, you'll be able to see active users, session durations, daily users, and much, much more. With the Event Tracking Service, you'll be able to collect rich behavior analytical data, which will give you insight on what features are used most often, which screens are never seen, and how your app users find in-app purchases. All these insights will help guide you on what features you should build out next and what features you should deprecate or repurpose. The Table Beacon lets you build a cloud store for viewing, adding, or modifying app data even when there's no network connection. You can create and manage your database tables right from Mobile Center. With a few lines of code, enable syncing of your data between the mobile devices and backend, even when the devices do not have connection to the backend service. With the Table Beacon, you can do some really cool stuff like offline sync. The Identity Service offers an easy and quick way to authenticate your mobile app users with their Microsoft or any of the social org providers like Facebook, Google, or Twitter. It also very easily integrates with the Table Service, providing one data store for all your users with easily and securely segregated data. If you run into a roadblock or have some feedback, feel free to click this floating comment button to speak with one of the PMs from Mobile Center directly. Mobile Center is currently in preview, so go ahead and take a free test drive today. Thank you for watching, and as always, I appreciate you. Peace.